Elephants, they live in a matriarchal society, whereby the female dominates. So am I to take the role of being the leader? So the purpose of the matriarch is to lead the herd. So she is the one who has to know where they can find food for the day and also water.
Cobra also have snouted cobras, which are a little bit similar to this, but the bends are not as visible as this. So it's slightly lighter. They get their water from the acacia.
The trees?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And they have an adapted mouth to disobey when you need it.